nothing.
The collapse sounds scary, but like Jacob says, we've had collapses before. People forget that. Greece.
I don't know if you're real. You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. Take any of Faith's words as gospel. You think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't.
I'm heading this way.
Damn beautiful.
Jackass!
That cult may have the firepower, but us hunters know how to shoot. That's one smart kitty. Okay, I can do that.
Ready for anything. I'll do my best. I'm getting hurt here. Here I go. Watch
just about to do that. Honest. I think I peed myself. Heard that? I'm going for it! I don't think that's possible. What you got there? Thank you.
I'm ready.
I was just about to do that, officer.
Admire Adelaide for
this was a big win for the Cougars.
Don't let Faith take you.
Must be nice to have a cougar as a friend. Peaches knows what she's doing. Right by the cult. That was close. Goes nothing.
Yeah.
before. People forget that. Greece.
Rome.
Ancient Egypt. Our world is better for it.
That's one smart kitty.
Cover me! Gotta move!
I'm heading this way. What you got there?
Thank you.
Hurry, take him out!
I was just about to do that. Honest.
To grab a boat and take a joyride down the Henbane River.
Hear that?
They tried to hurt my beautiful boy, Toy Xander. I barely broke him in!
Cat's way too adorable.
Thank you.
Right team. That cult's pushing back hard. I think we're getting to him. Watch my six! Cover me!
Buddy heard Zip ranting about how he was gonna launch.
Way I hear it, they're 10 seconds away from putting up a statue of you in Falls End.
Thank you. must be nice to have a cougar as a friend.
Whoa!
Still in one piece, I think. Peaches knows what she's doing. That's one smart kitty. Put a rifle in my hands, some cult bastard's gonna die. We must be doing something right if they're hunting us like this. Perfect hunting weather.
Gonna take more than that to stop me. Cover me! I'm heading this way. Goes nothing. It would be nice to have a cougar as a friend.
Peaches gets all... There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well, and he...
You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. You look like you can handle a weapon. If you're buying, I'm selling. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves.
You want someone who can shoot? You're looking at her.
We'll be right back.
can't see what kind of method...
We'll do everything we can to help you get Deputy Hudson back.
Safe travel,
Deputy. Good to see you, friendly face.
Peach, come here!
We're keeping these damn things to you.
Stay scenario. No one thought you could see it coming.
Church is afraid to fight in the dark.
Cult sending out planes and search parties after you.
Looking for a cow whisperer.
Next time you're that close to one of the seas,
you'll hear the job gave the order to baptize the prince.
Hey, you! Come here! Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Please, bring back our cow.
That was quite a thing you did at Falls End.
If the ammo holds out, we're gonna win this. One step ahead of that cult. All's fair in love and war. I'm never gonna get used to that.
Roger that!
What you got there?
Wow.
I'm heading this way. Must be nice to have a cougar as a friend. That's one smart kitty. Wonder what that cougar's thinking.
All's fair in love and war.
Damn it! Damn it!
It's good to see signs of life here again. Finally got rid of those cult bastards.
Fuck, a cougar! Ah, that's just peaches.
Thanks a million. They're burning all the fields. Mindless, destructive little children.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the... All right, never mind.
Hey, lady.
How new, ma'am? I hope Falls Ann sees the last to eat. Careful as you go!
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
You showed up just in time.
Eerie out here.
Falls End is the only place in the world where I feel happy.
Let's get this show on the road.
Six.
making moves. Here goes nothing.
Down there!
What's up?
goes nothing.
Something useful.
Hey. I'm in a real jam here. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Flying scares the shit out of me.
Ah! Woo! Catnip's in my other pants.
Thank you.
belong to the project at Eden's Gate. If they are not handled, they will be taken by force. They try to fight. Try to resist.
Here goes nothing.
But if you open your heart to the project and you share your bounty with us, we will protect you from the calamity to come. All are welcome in our garden. You just have to say.
Thank you.
to the project at Eden's Gate if you share your bounty with us. We will protect you from the calamity to come. All are welcome in our garden. You just have to say,
out for me.
Cover me!
Heads up! Bad guys!
I'll send you to hell myself!
I see what we're doing. I'm on the move.
Keep the pressure on!
Got your back!
I'm taking my shot! Lost visual on the target!
Reload!
Got this!
Holy shit! Watch that fire, don't get you!
Oh, can't stop shaking.
How you doing, miss?
Good to see your friendly face.
This is a nice piece of land.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of good stuff.
Everyone's making do.
We can take out a place this well guarded. There's no limit to what we can do.
Deputy! I just heard on the fake radio that some intruder made all of my blades!
Sure you did. They would have taken over without you.
Thanks, man.
Man, what I'd have given to see the looks on their faces. Stupid Peggy.
Uncle Phil, I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it? gun.
Oh my God, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway. My grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up?
The Peggy's on her way.
What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Keep it together!
Get your head over here!
coming for you, lady.
Don't you worry, none.
We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. Really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I
love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy,
looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any hair support, you give me a holler. Hey,
you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end. Please take care of him.
I'll grab my plate, partner.
I can't imagine what Deputy Hudson's going through. I hope she's gonna...
Thank you.